This is a chocolate chip stripper pole. Strippers dancing all over you. What's up, guys? Welcome.
That's your phone.
How are you forgetting?
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Before we get into the video, just want to let you guys know to like, comment, subscribe. That really gets the videos out there. We're so close to 400 subs.
And we're really trying to make 400 scrubs. 400 you know subscribers. 400 subscribers by the end of April. So please help us.
Yeah, please help us get there. The channel's like consistently growing without us even like uploading weekly like we used to do. So please keep showing love and
support us
and we're gonna keep uploading, man. You already know the vibe. We try to do this like bi-weekly, so
yes, because you know the standard works now. So
exactly. Yeah, let's get into the video. As you guys
been waiting,
or if you guys seen the other video, we wanted to do like a fleece collection and we wanna do it before it gets
too hot,
you know what I'm saying?
But so, if you live in New York,
yeah, you can rock out with a fleece.
Yeah, because weather's bipolar here.
Exactly. For the long-awaited fleece collection, y'all probably seen some of these already. But long-awaited, and also, if you guys don't own a fleece already, man, really look into them. There's a bunch of them.
You don't have to break your bank buying
exactly.
a fleece.
Exactly, there's vintage ones. You could buy newer ones, which are like brands doing collaborations or whatever. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's mad different options.
So let's get started with the video. Okay, so we're gonna start with this one. Oh, this one is so beautiful.
This is the JW Anderson and Uniqlo collab from like 2018, probably.
So 3 years ago?
Yeah, probably 3 years ago. I caught this for a steal on Grail.
Yes.
Paid like $60, I think, and these go for like $125, $150 sometimes.
So honestly, I love this fleece because it's so freaking warm.
Yeah, it's very warm. Yeah.
You wouldn't expect it to be this warm, but honestly, it's like heavy duty, and I just love it. Fun fact, not really a fact, but like Lysander really thought the blue part was silver. This is why he bought it.
Yeah, I thought it was silver, so I don't really wear it like that.
I do.
Also, the fit on me is like I got a small, but it's on the tighter side, so she be wearing it more than me.
Yeah, because if you know, Lysander likes his fleece a little bit more roomy, so he's able to wear it with the hoodie underneath.
Exactly. Like, so, yeah, this is the first fleece. I wish it was silver, though, where it's like baby blue.
And when Lysander uses it, it looks good. When I use it, it looks better.
Oh my god.
So, recently, Lysander caught this one 2 vlogs ago. Yeah,
2 vlogs ago at, like, that new vintage spot that we've been checking out. This is a Patagonia, like, blue, like, royal blue fleece with, like, has like pink slide, like fuchsia.
Yeah,
like fuchsia. Like a fuchsia hint. I didn't notice this until like I got it though.
I honestly didn't notice it until like Sandra said it.
Cause it was like the zipper thing was like hidden like this.
Mm-hmm.
So I didn't know, I thought it was all blue, but this is nice, so.
That's a nice little touch to it.
Yeah, I love the fit on this. It's like very, I have room for a hoodie. I could do it like by itself.
This color's pretty easy to wear with anything.
Yeah, it's a nice blue.
And it wasn't that expensive. And remember, Patagonia doesn't make fleece like this anymore. Like, they make a lot of muted tones. This is, I say, the most worn fleece of all time.
Yeah, it's my most worn. This is
probably your first?
This is probably my first
fleece. Yeah, it is your first.
Like, this one is the Uniqlo Engineered Garments in black collab fleece. This one has like patches and like nylon and the regular fleece, and then it has like reverse fleece right here on the front. It just has a lot of different materials.
Mm-hmm.
I love this one because it's like
so easy to wear.
It's easy to wear, and also it's not like, it's simple but not simple, because when you really look closely into it, it has different materials and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So this one I love. Yo, this one's like, I don't even think I washed this one. Oh no, you
washed
it.
Oh yeah, I washed it for him because I got to borrow it for the first time.
But yeah, this one fits mad nice. I love this one. Like, I'm still looking for the tan one.
Yeah.
But I can't find my size for like a good price. They be taxing on these ones.
Honestly, people were sleeping on these for a long time, and then out of nowhere, freaking prices went booming.
Remember when I bought it? I went into Uniqlo in Soho, and it was because I was cold a little bit, and I bought it.
He bought it.
Yeah, I was just cold, and I was like, nah, I'm gonna just get it. And I should have just bought all three. They had all three there.
Yeah.
Because they have an olive, a tan one, and then this one. So unless they drop another collab in the same style but like a different colors, yo, they need to do that.
Recreate that collab again.
Yeah, exactly. But this one, fire. I love this one.
So this one we also recently copped 2 vlogs ago, and it's a North Face vintage fleece.
Exactly. It's a nice brown colorway with like, it has like olive, a little bit of olive in it.
Yeah, honestly.
So yeah, this one's nice too.
And it's warm too.
Mad different pockets and shit.
Oh yeah. Always... Oh, and it has like a pocket in the side. I guess for if your armpits get sweaty.
Yeah, if your armpits get sweaty, you just
undo this. That's what we like to call it.
Yeah, fact. So I always wanted one of these, but I always wanted the black one. But this brown one is fire.
Yeah, because we wasn't really looking into fleece when we went there. But Lysander found this one.
No, yeah, this is the first thing I found. So this one is fire too. You could wear it with a hoodie.
I think this is probably our only brown tone. No, I lied.
We got some new brown stuff there that we just haven't shown.
Yeah, but like fleece, like.
Oh, fleece outerwear. I
mean, not really. That one's different.
But it has brown tones.
Okay. Yeah.
But this is like all over brown. I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's all over brown. But yeah. Honestly, it's actually really, really easy to wear.
Yeah, it goes with mad stuff and it's warm as fuck.
And you can wear it underneath with a sweater because there's room. Okay, so I was telling Lysander, I wanted like a vest fleece. And Lysander was really not for
it. I'm not the biggest fan of
it. And then I was like, please, please find me one. And then he found me this one, but I think he offered the person. And then I just bought it from there.
Yeah, it was on eBay, I think.
And I wanted like a bright color. No way. I didn't want like no basic regular vest fleece. Mm-hmm. So
it's
really bright. Look at it from the camera.
Yeah, it's mad bright. It's like an orange golden.
Yeah, like, it's honestly so beautiful.
From Marmot. So you guys know that it's a very known like outerwear, you know, brand. So they always make stuff like this. But this is like an older version.
I wore this I think 3 times already. But like, you could use this with so many different outfits. Like, don't be afraid of the color, because once you have it on, you'd be like, oh damn, I could wear it with this, that. So don't be afraid of colors. Honestly, what advice I have for you, guys, don't always like stick to the muted tone fleece.
You gotta get something out there.
You gotta get something out there because sometimes you want like, oh, I want to like wear something different, and then like you wear something different, people are like, oh my gosh, I like that color.
Okay. First, let's tell them this is a Patagonia chinchilla fleece.
Yes.
So it's the four button snap.
And then it has like a little pocket here you can actually put things. Yeah. So guys, I was using this fleece yesterday at work and some girl came up to me. She was like, oh my gosh, where did you get your Patagonia fleece? Cause she was like, I was looking at the website and I keep seeing that they only have muted tones. And I was like, oh, I found it on eBay for a good price. She was like, really? I was like, yeah, just check eBay. But honestly, this fleece is so warm. Like yesterday I was only using this and a tank top underneath. And it kind of looks like the other one that we showed earlier. But yeah, this one is, I think that one is more darker.
Yeah, it's like a darker blue.
Yeah, darker blue.
Since we're on that one already.
I love it.
We'll show this one too. I don't really wear this like that, honestly. But I love the color, so I had to buy it.
And like a little hint of brown.
Yeah, and also this is what I meant by like, not breaking the bank. Like this is vintage fleeces that you can find for the low, and also it's very like rare, like colors and shit. So just check eBay, Depop, you know what I'm saying? You could definitely find like,
yeah,
and offer people, because they're
not
always
selling. Don't be afraid to ask for price or something to the seller.
Yeah, this one's very nice. It's very out there though, so you gotta really tone down the fit when you're wearing this,
because honestly, this shit's crazy. If you look at it in person, it's not that like bright pink, but if you look at the camera, it's not that bright green. So but if you look at the camera,
yeah,
it's a vibrant green.
Nah, yeah, it's different in person. The camera is picking up some crazy colors. Very nice, very nice.
Like Alexander said, a lot of these fees you don't have to break the bank.
Yeah, you don't gotta break the bank.
You gotta be smart depending on where you search things.
Exactly. And
always ask for offer. Don't be afraid. If they reject it, it is what it is.
Also, brands do fire ass fleeces. So when they do them fire ass fleeces, like the one I'm about to show you right now, you gotta break the bank. I'm gonna be honest, you gotta break
the bank. Yes, because don't second guess yourself, because I always think, oh, I can always resell it
exactly
in the future.
So the last fleece that we have right here,
it's one of like Sander's favorite fleece, I think. That's
yeah,
like
it's my
out
favorite
there.
One. It's my favorite one.
And if you have a girlfriend, you can always go half.
Yeah, you can always get help. Like this one, I got help on it because the price was crazy. I'm not gonna lie. You might have seen this on the last vlog when the tow truck got to us, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So
my thing called it the chocolate chip.
This is a chocolate chip stripper pole. Strippers dancing all over you.
Okay.
Cause like, you know, this is like that vibe. This is like that vibe. This is like vibes. This is a pimp vibes right here. So it has purple and like a leopard print on it. This is from Stray Rats, one of their recent drops with probably the recent drop they did for like the winter. Yeah, man, it's just a fire piece, man. Like they killed it on this one. When I saw the owner of Stray Rats wearing it, I was just like, wow. I thought they wasn't gonna drop it, but then they dropped it. like randomly, and I was like, wow, this shit is fire.
It's so nice, honestly. Though you could use it with different shoes, but don't do crazy shoes because
this shit is mad loud.
This fleece speaks for itself, so you don't have to go crazy with your outfit because this could be the main talk of the show.
Yeah, this shit is. It was a hefty price. It was like $200. Altogether,
yeah,
it's pretty perfect beautiful. Fleece to end it all. Those were all the fleeces that we had to show you guys.
And don't be surprised if next year we cop more.
Yeah, we definitely gonna cop more because that shit, it suits our style very easily.
And it's so easy to wear if you don't want to wear a big coat or sweater.
Exactly. So guys, before we end it off, just want to let you guys know about future videos on the way. The next vid probably gonna be the spring pickups.
Yes, the spring pickups we have.
Yo, we got spring pickups, and we got like little stories in there, cause these are pickups that we did not expect.
Oh yeah, some of these, like when we went shopping, I wasn't expecting to buy it.
Exactly, yo, we was just looking around. Stay
and that's
tuned
us
for that
just
one.
Saving money.
Exactly, stay tuned for that one. We definitely got more videos after that. That we have, you know, in the works, so. Yes,
and be patient with us, guys, please. I know some of you guys have been asking us to upload more, but fortunately we can't at the moment. But remember, me and Lyandnicki always say quality over quantity.
Yeah, quality over quantity. Also, as the channel grows, you know what I'm saying, it will motivate us more to do videos. So keep growing the channel. We see it growing.
We see you guys.
Without even doing nothing. So
yes.
Appreciate it. Let's hit 400 subs. And thank you guys for watching. You know what I'm saying? Catch you guys. If you're getting mad.